See, last class we discussed about the pi for e for ax when its case of a is denominator 0 means what you get. How you find out when you will get denominator 0? Suppose cf also equal to x, pi also equal to x will guarantee one time. Suppose roots 2 times we start 2 times become 0. So find out that we done actually how many. Suppose if you put d is equal to a, if you get 0 means what you will do? One x you can
different
denominator can yes
differentiate
yes are you able to audible
yes sir yes sir,
yes, sir.
Okay yes now put d is equal to a if it becomes 0 means what you will do one x you can introduce then you can differentiate with respect to d. Again, you can put d is equal to a. If it is become 0 means what? Again, another x you can introduce. So, how many times you will get 0, that much of x you can introduce. So, that is the case of e for x. Next, what we done? Pi for sin ax or cos ax. So finally, probably you can put d is equal to m, you will get auxiliary equation equal to 0, find out the roots, then find cf. That is whole story, I am not stressing here. So pi only I am talking. Sin ax by f of b. Here what you told, put d square is equal to minus a square. Make it square, you can do minus. That's it. After that, what you want, I will tell you. Just note down. Start do the problem. Now take LHS side, d square minus 4d plus 3. So put d is equal to m, equal to 0, you will get the auxiliary equation. That all you can do slowly. This whole thing you can take as some basis operator. They're giving an operator itself, well and good. So we can do. So take this. M square minus 4m plus 3 is equal to 0. Then factorize, break it. So m square quotient 1 means I can do nicely. So this after here, right? M is equal to 3 comma 1. Then CF is not C1 e power 3x, C2 e power x. Then come to the PA. PA, what I said actually, if you have RHS, if we have any function, you can write f of x by f of d. This operator you can do. So, now. Now, who is my f of x here? Cos 2x. By now, my aim is what I told you always. You can put d square is equal to minus a square. Now, who is a here? Somebody they will tell cos mx or sin mx. I am telling cos ax. X coefficient, whatever may be a or m, doesn't matter. Sounds may be different, result same only. So now, who is my a here? 2. Now, what I want to put d square is equal to what I want to do, tell me?
Minus a square.
Then, before that, one thing you can remember, keep in mind. No. D of f of x is what? Dy dx of f of x. 1 by d f of x means what? Integral of f of x dx. This no doubt. Suddenly I may use this. Now what I want to put here, my a is 2, b square is equal to minus a square. So make it 2 square, give minus. So put d square is equal to minus 2 whole square, that is minus 4. Make it square and you can do minus, that is better. You don't confuse this directly. 2 square is 4, you can do. So go back and substitute it there. If you get, put d is equal to minus d square, not d. So what will happen? I am writing copied. I'll have to copy this part.
Yes, sir.
Oh, sorry, without asking there about it. Then what will happen? Simplify. So what will you get? If you want, you can take minus or you can take outside. What I am telling? I am telling just d square only. I am asking you to substitute it. For d, I have not told anything. So your denominator, I got d. Then what you will do? Any idea? I am telling just d square means minus a square. D cube means d square into d, I will write. Something I will do. So here what he is telling us, nothing I have told about what d means, we can do something I have not told. Only d score I am instructing. Remaining thing about anything I have not told you. So how you will attack?
D into d.
What?
D into d.
D into d, yeah. Where you will do d into d? Numerator and denominator multiply by d. That is also a good idea, nice idea. But better you can do all textbooks what they will do, conjugate they will do. D into D, if you do also again denominator and D there, then what you will do? Okay, okay, good, 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 nice. If you do, okay, as you said, I am doing multiply by D, divide by D. Numerator D, no problem. Denominator is what? 4D square plus D. Again, 4D square, what I will do? Minus 4. So, minus 16 plus D. So, again, what you will do? Again, D is there or not?
Yes.
But partial differentiation third semester you will get, there you will do, no problem. That can be allowed. Here again 1D will be disturbance. Then what you will do? Again the shape, again linear shape in denominator. So what you will do? Conjugate. 4D plus 1 means immediately what you will do? We have no right to change the problem. The given problem I am not able to change. But what I will do? I can do some magic in mathematics. Multiply means immediately can do divide. So what I will do? Conjugate. If I conjugate, what I will get, tell me? So I have no right to change the problem. Just multiplying 4D minus 1, immediately divide. Now this fellow is what? 16d square So here no problem. D square is equal to, I will substitute minus 4, happy ending. But numerator is what? 4 into d of cos x. D of cos x means what? Differentiation of cos x. Cos x differentiation is what? Minus sine 2x into 2. Minus cos x. So d of, don't write this sentence. See how to operate. It's not a multiplication operation. D of cos x like this. Note down up here. Getting on at what I'm telling. So D also best idea, but again it will be stand. But in partial differentiation means that is okay. You will get in the third semester. You have to wait another 1 year. Now what I will do? Put the D square is equal to again what? How many? Where you see D square, you can substitute, no problem. But this is what, 4 into d of cos 2x minus cos 2x by d square is equal to 1 minus a square, so minus 4. 16 into minus 4. 16 into 4 is what? 40 plus 24, 64. 64, again this is minus 64, minus 1, so minus 65. Minus 1 by 65. This is what? 4 into d of means what? Minus sine 2x into 2. Function of function. Minus cos 2x. So this is denominator minus. I am writing it out. So if you want, you can take minus of outside. What you will get? Minus minus plus. So 1 by 65. 8 sine 2x plus cos 2x. This is equal to what? Who is this fellow? I want to start PI. PI is equal to. PI is equal to. PI is equal to. You can write. Now solution is equal to what? Y is equal to. Finally, you can do final touch up. Solution. Y is equal to CF plus PI. That is equal to CF is what? C1 e power 2x, C2 e power x plus 1 by 65 8 sin 2x plus cos 2x.
Sir?
Yes.
So where did the minus go over here? 4d minus 1 into cos 2x divided by 4d minus 1 upon 4d plus 1. There should be a minus over here, right?
Yeah. This minus on planet. Wait. Then this is 1 minus means?
There should be plus. Yes, sir.
Plus minus, correct?
Yes, sir.
Oh, this minus you forget. Thank you. Then what you will do, same story, this can same into operator shape, 3d plus going into 1 is equal to sine 3x. Then put b is equal to m implies a is equal to 0, auxiliary equation equal to 0. This implies m square plus 3m plus 2 is equal to 0. So m plus 2, m plus 1 is equal to 0. M is equal to minus 2 comma minus 1. So CF is equal to C1 e to the power of minus 2x. C2 e to the power of minus x. Then come to the PI. PI is what? Sine 3x by d square plus 3d plus 2. Sine ax or cos ax, what I will do? Just I will write. Put d square is equal to minus a square. A is 3. So put d square is equal to minus 9. So minus 2 plus minus 9 plus 2 is what? Minus 7. Then here what you will do? Sine 3x by td minus 7. Again, denominator t means I can't do, I want to bring d square. See, immediately what I will do, multiply and divide by 3d plus 7. So you will conjugate 3d plus 7. Denominator is what? 3d minus 7 into 3d plus 7. This become what? I am skipping steps. 9d square minus 49. Again put d square is equal to what? Minus 9. So denominator will come 81 plus 49. How much? 9 in top. Now operate 3 into d of sine 3x plus 7 sine 3x. Three into d of sine 3x means what will be? Plus 7 sine 3x by 130 is equal to minus 1 by 130. D of sine 3x means what? Cos 3x into 3. So 3 into 3, 9. Another 3, already 3 is there. Sorry. 9 cos 3x plus 7 sine 3x by 130. This is the CF. Sorry, PA. Solution is equal to what? Pi is equal to CF plus PI. Here, who is my M actually? What are the roots we got? M is equal to minus 2, minus 1 we got. Correct? So CF is what? C1 e to the power of minus 2x, C2 e to the power of minus x. PI also I got some value. Minus 1 by 13, 9 cos 3x plus 7 3x. The solution is equal to what? Y is equal to CF plus PI. So Y is equal to CF is what? C1 e power minus 2x, C2 e to the power of minus x, minus 1 by 13, minus 1 by 130, 9 cos 3x plus 7 sin 3x. The same problem, some people, they will do imaginary power of e for I 3 theta. I don't want to confuse actually. Put D is equal to e for I theta, I 3 theta. I don't want to see I everywhere. I compare again, bringing complex and real part. It somewhat is tedious. So we don't want to do this method. You can follow better. Shall I come off? Coffee? Suppose, now you can answer me. Suppose LHS, if I have sine square x, how we will do? I am telling if sine x means you can able to do, cos x means you will do. Sine ax means you will do, cos ax. I mean, given any formula for sine square x, how we will do sine square x means? How you will do?
We will replace sine square x by 1 minus cos 2x.
1 minus cos 2x.
And then by follow the method.
Sine square x in integration, suppose are somewhere it will be sine square x means what we will write actually. 1 minus cos 2x is equal to 2 sine square x. Half angle formula here, 1 means here 2, here 10 means here 20. Suppose here 30 means what, here 50. So 1 plus means what? Cos square. Plus means cos square. Minus means sine square. Suppose sine cube x means how we will do? If I have sine cube x, how you write?
Three sine x minus four sine cube x is what? Sine three theta.
From sine 3 theta will bring. Correct or not? Cube x means I will change. Sine 3x is equal to what? 3 sine x minus 4 sine 2x. Cos 3 theta, cos 3x.
What is 4 cos x?
4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x.
It's not cos x. So from this, suppose sine cube x means what, I will manipulate from here. Cos cube x means what, I manipulate. Suppose this side, if I have like this. Sine 3x into cos 5x. Only sine 3x means I told, only cos 5x means I told. Am I given any sine x into cos x formula? So we will attack. Any idea? What happened? No voice. Suppose if I have sine 3x into cos 5x, how you do? I am telling if we have sine 3x means you can able to attack. Cos 5x means only cos 5x means you can able to attack. Sine square x means you are familiar. Cos square x means you are familiar. Sine 2x means familiar. Cos 2x means familiar. But multiplication means what you will do? Okay, at least tell this formula. Two sine a cos b is equal to one.
So we can multiply and divide by two and actually two sine a cos b. Sir. I don't know, sir.
Sine a plus b.
Sine 2 theta. Sine 2 theta.
Sine 4 theta. Ma.
Hey. 2 theta.
Sine 2 theta, sine 2 theta formula, what is tell Kanna?
So 2 sine theta cos theta is sine 2 theta.
Sorry.
So 2 sine of a plus b into sine of a minus b.
Very good. 2 is already 2 is there here. So this is what?
Sine of a plus b sine of x.
Plus sine of. Some people they will do two cos a sine b. Don't read one complete formula. But always sine and a can take cos and b. Suppose this minus means what? A minus b what? Minus will come in. Don't worry. One formula you can read enough. Always you can remember two sine a cos b. First thing, sine you can take a, cos you can take b. So what is what? Sine of a plus sine of a minus b. So can I, now this formula is what? A is what here 3, cos b is what 5. So what you get? 1 by 2 sin 8x minus of sin 2.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
Yes. Tell me.
So 1 by 2 sin 3x plus 5x plus sin 5x minus 3x.
Wait. 1 by 2, what you will get? 3x plus 5x is what? Okay. You are telling me. Sine of, you can tell. Sine of 3x plus 5x.
Yes, sine 8x.
Plus?
Sir, sine 2x, no?
Sine 2x, what is this? 3x minus 5x, sine of minus theta is what?
Sir, we are taking
minus sine
minus
theta,
2x.
Sir.
Okay, minus so, sine 2x. Okay.
Sine 8x minus sine 2x.
Some people they will give you no 2 cos a sine b is equal to sine of a plus b minus sine a minus y. Don't want you actually always tell you one formula you can remember. For sine always you can take a. Suppose if a cos sine also you can get sine cos, you can attack nicely, you will get it. Won't happen. So this how I will write this fellow is equal to what? 1 by 2 sine 1 by 2 is common sine 8x minus sine 2x. Correct?
Yes, sir.
Again, this is old story. PI1 is this fellow, PI2 is this fellow. That's it. Can you able to attack or not? So solution is equal to what? Y is equal to CF plus PI1, PI2. Try this. Suppose, if I have actually, this is how you will write. RHS, I have cos 3x into cos 5x. Cos 3x minus cos 5x means I can attack nicely. Into means I don't know any formula. This is how we will do. Two cos a cos b is equal to what?
Cos of a plus b plus cos of a minus b.
Very good. Now who is a here? 3x. Who is b? 5x. So 2 cos a cos b means what? Right formula. 1 by 2 cos 3x plus 5x cos 8x plus 3x minus cos of minus theta is cos theta. Does it
mean? Yes, sir.
So it won't play much. But you have to don't write minus plus you will get. So here is what? 1 by 2 cos 8x plus cos
2x.
So PA1 or not? Now who is PA1? Cos 8x. Cos 2x. So, how can you write y is equal to CF plus PA1 PA2? Correct? Write down. So, formulas, you never forget the formula. 2 sin A sin B. Suppose I have like this. Sine 5x, sine 8x.
So sine cos a plus b?
Minus cos of a plus b.
Cos a plus b, yeah. La 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 la. Mate mantram. 2 sine a sine b found anyone?
Cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B.
Tell again.
Cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B.
Anjali, I hope actually. Anjali is talking. Cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B. Very good. That's it. So everything in your hand, whatever may be shape, if it is sine and cos means, but always you can prepare only sine x or only cos x. Then you can able to attack. Sine square x means you know, cos square x means you know, sine a sine b means you know, cos a sine b means you know, cos a cos b means you can do. So this is the way of doing that you can do yourself. Okay, next time. This side also I wanted to case up and you know. In this also you can ask, suppose if denominator 0 means what you will do. Correct or not? Okay. Hey, please cut out that, Tambi. Tambi. Hey. Cut out that, please. Class is there. Class is there, cut out that. Class is there. Class is there. Class is there. Class is there. Do you know mobile level? Class is
there.
Class is there. Okay, so now what you will do, you see, this problem is very, very important problem. T square minus 4D plus 4 into y is equal to e power 2x plus cos x. See, yet see the PI1, who is PI1? E power 2x, very, very important problem. Normally what you will get? Put d is equal to m square minus 4m plus 4 is equal to 0, m minus 2 whole square is equal to 0, m is equal to 2 comma 2. So CF is what? C1x plus C2x e power 2x. See, who is my PI? E power 2x. Guaranteed denominator will get 0 or not, tell me.
Yes, sir.
Two times you will get. Correct? Huh? So PI1, can you able to tell immediately x square by 2 e power 2x? That's it. Any doubt? Same problem we done, sir. Only this part alone I have done. You remember or not? E power 2x by d square minus 4d means what? Put d is equal to 2. Denominator becomes 0. It's not allowed. Immediately what you will do? With respect to differentiation means what? 2d minus 4. X by 2d minus 4 into e power 2x. Again, if you differentiate means what? X square by 2. That's it. One line actually. Now, PI2 is what? Cos 2x by d square minus 4d plus 4. Can you able to do all that? Do homework. Can I leave you? Tell me.
Yes, sir.
The answer, that's, answer is available in my hand actually. PI1 is what? X square by 2 e power 2x. PI2 is what? Cos 2x by is what? This is also a good problem. Minus 4 means what? Minus 4 plus 4 cancel. 1 by 4d. 1 by 4d means what? 1 by d means what I said? 1 by d f of x, what is it?
Integral
of cos 2x is what? Sin 2x by 2. So, you see how nicely I got. So, PA is what in one line answer. That's it. PA, over. LKG problem. Getting a, can you able to do or not? Very good problem. Try.
Yes, sir.
If you don't get, I will tell you. Okay, yeah. Nice problem. Actually, I have not seen the answer. After I have given only, I got it. Good. Next. You already studied in exponential, infinite exponential. 1 plus x whole power minus 1 is what you will get. This already in Taylor series we done that actually. 1 plus x power whole minus 1, 1 minus x whole power minus 1, 1 plus x whole power minus 2, 1 minus x whole power minus 2, we done that. Right? So what you get 1 plus x whole power minus 1? Infinite series, provided mod x is what? Less than 1. What you get the series, tell me. 1 plus x whole power minus 1, infinite series, what you get? Tell me. Yeah, are you there or not? Already we done for Taylor series.
Yes, sir.
plus into minus means what? Alternate of plus minus you will get. So this avkale, right? 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube up to infinity. Correct? 1 minus x one power minus 1 means what? Power should be always minus 1. There is no doubt. Then only you will get the infinite series. Minus into minus is what? Plus. So everything you will get plus, you will get same story. So 1 plus x whole power minus 2 means what you will get? 1 minus 2x plus 3x square. Note down formulas. Why I'll tell you. Go for the PI for polynomial. Polynomial means how it will have is an expression in the x, y, z, like what are maybe single poly variable means what? Polynomial in degree, you know, linear equation, how it will appear, tell me. How you write linear equation? Linear equation means what? Degree 1, polynomial of degree 1. What is the linear equation? What is the linear equation? Tell me. How you will write linear equation? What is the linear equation? Tell what is the linear equation? See, a plus bx is equal to what? Polynomial of degree 1 is called linear equation. Quadratic equation? How you like? Here bx plus c. Otherwise, you can write ax square bx plus c. Provided a cannot be 0. B and c are also 0, no problem. Cubic equation is how you write.
Ax cube plus bx
plus cube plus bx square plus cx plus d. What all maybe? Biquadratic means what? Then penta, hexa, a lot of equations are there. Polynomial of degree 7, like that all things are there. You know the equation, whatever may be degree. Suppose if I say this is the fourth degree, means what? Fourth degree coefficient cannot be 0. If there is no these terms, also no problem. If D is not there, B is not there, C is not there, E is not there, it doesn't matter. If I say AX power 4, A is equal to 0 means what? Whole thing will be collapsed. So X power 4 means what? That X power coefficient cannot be 0. That instruction always you should write. Fourth degree, if you want, means what? You can write AX power 4, BX cube, 6 squared, X plus C. A cannot be 0. Third degree, you want, means what? AX cube plus BX squared plus CX plus D. A cannot be 0. That you should mention. Always you maintain that equation. The remaining fellows are there or not, it doesn't matter. I can do the problem. Correct or not? So if I say second degree means what? The important note is what? A cannot be 0. Suppose A plus BX, if I write linear, if I say means what? B cannot be 0. If it is B0, means what? Whole thing collapse. So that should be always you can remember. Now, take down PI for polynomials. So this is also how can you write f of d into y is equal to f of x. This may be polynomial. PI is always same story. F of x by f of d. This denominator f of d you can write 1 plus f of d or 1 minus f of d. Always you can prepare. This f of d how will you prepare? 1 plus now g of d something. You can take highest quotient or 1 minus. Once if you are able to prepare means what? Bring up here. That's why I told you d of f of x means what you told? D by dx of f of x. 1 by d f of x means what? Integral of f of x. Now it may speak actually. Highest degree d square means what? I will take outside d square. 1 by d square remaining I will attack the problem. I will take the numerator. I may write 1 plus f of d whole power minus 1 or 1 minus d whole power minus 1. Power should be always minus. Power should be always minus. Take down. Always you can prepare this. This what you will write. This you can take actually 1 plus g of d plus whole power minus 1 f of x. While doing the problem, I explain this. Copy down. PI for polynomials.
So can you repeat the last step, please?
Yes. Tell me.
Can you repeat the last step?
You can prepare 1 plus f of d or 1 minus f of d, this f of d shape. This take to numerator. If you take into numerator, means what you get 1 plus f of d whole power minus 1, then you can expand. Denominator, okay, you can prepare 1 plus function of d, that g of d I am writing already, and given function f of d I am writing always, you can prepare 1 plus or 1 minus. Take to numerator. That whole thing speaks like 1 minus x or 1 plus x. Oh, the previous problem, case of fail, I have not done. That one, this you can copy down, I will come back. Sorry, this one problem I left actually. I thought I want to do a forget. Copy it here. Previous problems, I have not told denominator 0 means what will happen. That I will tell you, wait. This you can keep in on one side. This one problem you can take down. Now this is what d square plus 16 into y is equal to sine 4x. CF is what m square plus 16 is equal to 0, m is equal to plus or minus 4i, c1 cos 2x, c2 sin 2x, CF over. Go for PI. Just I am skipping. You can write everything, put d is equal to m, you will get auxiliary equation equal to 0, m square plus 16 is equal to 0, m is equal to plus or minus 4i, then cf is equal to c1 cos 4x, c2 sin 4x. This time skipping all steps, this time last point, then we're jumping into last point. So you should complete everything. Now, PI can go for PI, what will happen?
So 0 because there is sin 4x in both.
Yes. Then d square plus 16. What you will do? Put a d square is equal to minus 16. What will happen? So cannot be allowed. Not allowed. So what I said, if denominator 0 means what I said, what is the condition? Denominator of 0 means what? Differentiate with respect to d in denominator, introduce what? 1x. What will happen? Tell me, if I differentiate 1x, I am introducing D square plus 16, if you differentiate, means what? 2D sine 4x. Now, this is what? X by 2, 1 by D means what? Integral of sine 4x or not? Now, if you want, you can multiply by D, divide by D. Nothing will happen. That also you can do. Well and good. You can multiply by D, divide by D. But previous step you don't do. Because D plus 1 is there. If you multiply by 2 means what? That is easy. Or 1 by D is already a given formula, integral of something. So, integral of sin 4x is what? Integral of sin 4x is what?
So, the board is not visible.
Okay. After okay, yeah?
Minus sin 4x by 4.
After okay, yeah? Minus 16, right. Here I will write. Here what you will do? Denominator becomes 0 means what I said. 1x you can introduce. Differentiate denominator with respect to D. So, as she said actually, one student said actually multiply by D divided by D. Now we can do is well and good. Multiply by D divided by D means D square. D means differentiation. No, I don't want to go means what? 1 by D means what? Integral of. Correct or not? Now, integral of sin 4x is what?
Minus cos 4x by 4.
Minus cos 4x by 4. So, in this case of a means you can do. Now, my solution is what? Y is equal to Day sound padadha day help pantingla please na class for 10 minutes appo mudi bedu appo na solla matta for 10 minutes 2 o'clock class mudi bedu enko appo nodi stop okay yeah so if you want you can do multiply and divide by d also okay otherwise you can do this is better actually one stroke will get provided you should remember okay this case of fail also we can do like this now come back to our story what I did pi for polynomial means what is spelling denominator we can prepare always 1 plus f of d or 1 minus f of d taking into numerator then attack so come on this notes I will send you don't worry this unit is actually I will not send it I will send you okay now cf what you will get m square plus 5m plus 4 is equal to 0 m plus 4 m plus 1 m is equal to minus 4 m is equal to minus 1 c1 e to the power of minus 4x c to the power of minus x just I'm skipping you can do so cf is equal to what c1 e power minus 4x c2 e to the power of minus x over this in between story can fill put d is equal to mm square a is equal to 0 d square m square plus 5m plus 4 is equal to 0 m plus 4m plus 1 is equal to 0 m is equal to minus 4 m is equal to minus 1 cf is equal to e to the power of minus 4x e to the power of 6 that's it okay then I'm concentrating now pi what is my pi So, what I said, always you can prepare 1 plus f of d or 1 minus f of d. Preparing 1 plus f of d, what you will do here, tell me? What you will do? 1 plus or 1 minus I want. So, what you will do? I need 1 plus or minus. So, 1 plus I want. What common if you take 1 plus r minus f of d you will get tell me are you there All of you there or not? Say yes, yes sir.
No. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now tell me, what you will take? Which in this expression, which term if you take outside, it's become 1 plus FDR, 1 minus FD. What are plus or minus? 1 I need actually, 1 plus or minus. Then I only can able to attack. Which term you will take common?
Constant.
So who is constant there?
4.
4. Take 4 outside. Then the balance who is will be stand here. Always 1 should be positive, remember. Plus 1 only. 1 plus or minus. Don't take minus 1 like this. So, this is what. Now you see, the problem is solved. Now I have 1 plus. This whole fellow you can treat as a x. 1 plus x. Take, bring it to numerator. Okay, yeah. Now, this is what? Who is my x now here? 1 plus x all power minus 1 means, who is my x? Who is my x?
D square plus 5d by 4.
Y is my x. Now, if I can I able to expand this is up to infinity, 1 minus x plus x square minus x cube up to infinity, it will come or not. Before expanding, one thing you can do. My polynomial degree is what?
2.
How many times max you can differentiate that equation? First time if you differentiate, what you will get?
2d.
2x plus 7.
2x plus 7.
7.
10 time?
2.
2.
Third time?
0.
0.
Time? 0.
So, suppose polynomial degree n is what? How many times you can differentiate? N times only. X power n differentiation n times, if you differentiate, what you will get? N factorial guilty. Remember or not? I don't know. Return that. So, here degree 2 means what? Here allowed up to d square only. If it is d cube also waste, d power 4 also waste for me. I can able to differentiate up to 2 times only. But my expression will go up to infinite, but I don't want. Maybe my series will running up to infinity, 1 to infinity. But according to this expression, I can able to differentiate 2 times. So, only valid up to d square term only. After that, if you take also waste 0, 0, 0, 0, the whole expression become vanish. That's what I am telling. Why I am telling? For expanding, this don't expand all terms. This is x square means I can able to do 2 times differentiation. So I need up to d square term is enough. More than d square is totally waste. So if I go 1 minus d square plus 5d4 plus x square, I will write. Why I will tell you. Here itself d power 4 waste, 5d square waste, 2ab waste. Next, if you take anything is all more than 2, you will get. So, I don't want to write into. Sir, reaching or not? How to write expression? It may go up to infinity, but you don't write infinity. So, here degree is 2. I can able to do that 2 times differentiation is valid up to d square only. Here no problem. D square into this fellow. 5 into d of this fellow. If you expand this, what will you tell me? D square plus 5d. D square plus 5d, what will you get whole square?
D raised to 4 plus 25.
D power 4 waste or not?
Yes.
2ab who will come?
2 into
5. D cube. 10 d cube.
Don't see the number. 2 into 5, who is the number you don't see? D square into D is what? D cube. Waste.
Yes, sir.
Then B square is what?
25 D square.
Huh?
25 D square.
But who will give this 4? Who will take N?
25 by 60.
That I want, that's it. That you should not forget it. So, if we expand d power 4 waste, 2ab term waste, b square term only stands. Who is my b square? 25 by 16 d square. Am I correct or not? After that, whatever term, if you write, all terms are waste. Why waste means what? If you differentiate with respect to, that is what? Whole thing vanish. 0, 0, 0, 0 you will get. Maybe though my expression goes up to infinity, it's waste actually. My expression maybe stands up to infinity. What is the use? How many times if you differentiate 0, 0 will get. So I will stop here actually. Then differentiate 1 into this fellow. X square plus 7x plus 9. Minus 1 by 4. 2 times if you differentiate, what you will get? First time is what? 2x plus 7. Second time is what? 2. Then 5 by 4, that is plus 5. 1 time if you differentiate, what you will get? 2x plus 7. Plus 25 by 16. 2 times if you differentiate, 2. Nothing will be there. Remaining all are 0, 0, 0. If you simplify these all terms, you may get. This you can check and copy. One by 32. Eight x square plus 36x plus 23. Still my problem is not completed. So what I want to do? Y is the solution you have to write. What is solution? Y is equal to CF plus PI. Who is my CF? C1 e to the power of minus 4x, C2 e to the power of minus x plus 1 by 32 8x square 36x plus 23. Sir, getting or not? Am I confusing lot? So this is the way of doing polynomial means. Tell me. Yes? Another class so is there.
No, sir. It is not confusing.
Yes. Correct. Good. But anyway, I will send the notes actually because here heavy raining actually. Lighting also not there. I'm not scanning. I want to take outside only. I will take notes also. But you can do this. This is the way. Next is the product is there. X into e power ax into f of x. Then x into sin x or x into tan x something. Next variation of parameter over this chapter. Under 3-4 class, we'll wash out this unit. Before exam, we want to complete. Before if any paper actually for D space in the university website only can do. Now we can't. Okay. Old question papers, if I there, I will send you. Just you can prepare MCQ questions. Okay, I will stop here, board.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, come on.
Sir. Is sir here?
Sir left.
No, he left.
Stop the recording.
Sir, can you please just send the book for the second and the third?
Yeah, I will send.
Second unit.
Second unit already I said it here. I given link, you know. Classwork you are not open then.
Actually the links for the PDFs that you give, most of these are uploaded on Facebook and many of the students don't have Facebook accounts, so they have difficulty retrieving those PDFs. So if you could just upload the ebook in the Google Classroom.
People are not have Facebook are very wondering. Okay, no problem. I'll send you.
So many students don't have Facebook accounts, that's
right. Yeah. Oh, it's too bad. Facebook, Instagram, you're not there. Yeah, very bad, yeah.
So join Twitter. Facebook is...
So I have made, sir, but many of the students have not.
Too bad. You have to enjoy everything, but you should be in limits. What is this? Very bad, yeah. You go on everything, you can enjoy, but you should be in limits. Very bad. Okay, open.
No, we use other apps.
I know you people all use. Okay. Anyway, PDF also, don't worry.
Also, sir, so what is the name of the book that you send us ebooks for?
That is ebooks not there, but Singha.